Joker a favor. Yeah, the Joker's plan. Did you get past the enforcer barricade? Yeah, I paid him off, yeah. Deal with Harvey as Bruce. Oh, so everyone was Batman? Wow. Stop Harvey or Oswald. Stop Oswald. Damn. See, I should have went home, but okay, it's okay. Alright. On to episode 5.
The city is still reeling from an explosion Mayor Harvey Dent set off that obliterated an entire city block and killed innocents. When questioned about his extreme measures, Mayor Dent said he'll use any force necessary to take down the Children of Arkham.
You got stabbed?
You're done, Gordon! Give up your badge and we'll let you live. Stabbed.
Meanwhile, his opponents are routinely silenced. The latest to speak out is Police Commissioner Grogan. He called Dent a murderer and a terrorist and demanded his immediate resignation. In response, Dent's enforcers attempted to arrest Grogan, sparking violence inside the precinct. These are dark days in Gotham. Our mayor promised us a better city, but delivers only more violence. How long do we let this Two-Face stay in power? How long can we... excuse me, you can't be in here. Hey,
what the hell?
Shit, let me go!
All right, dude.
Time's up. You should have known better.
Every media.
Now we nail your tongue to the precinct door by order of City Hall.
Just try me, you punks.
Just a double
time, Batman. Mayor Dent's lost his goddamn mind. His enforcers have overrun the city. Apparently, our new mayor doesn't care much for dissent. He's ordered a purge of every honest cop we have left, which isn't many.
Dent is a maniac. Let me handle it. I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
Well, after this, Dent is the one who's gonna get hurt. Come on. The commissioner's still down there. Ugh.
Loose ends.
Sure you're up for that.